I, Kawan, I have a job for you. A possible, how you say, double whammy. Yes, first you must destroy a very expensive and complex satellite base, which the government uses to disturb our trade routes. And secondly, you should seek out and kill the Chinese businessman, Li Ho Fook, a traitor who stole and sold a fortune of Yula contraband to Macau gangsters recently.
Never thought doing the dishes could be this much fun.
That'll come in handy. about Xanadu? Explosives or a cannon or something of the like?
I knew that. Don't take no passengers.
You have done well, my friend. And for killing Leo Book, your name holds great power among the Yulas.
Heartwarming. I'm all broken up.
Killing people.
Our satellite program center was attacked today by a lone madman and foreign terrorist. After a brief firefight, the terrorist disappeared. It is believed that the body simply vaporized under the many precise shots of the elite Panawan soldiers.